Hello, hello. What is up? Anybody who knows me and what I like to play in paper magic. Popper is my favorite format. Popper's a format that only uses anything ever printed at common. The deck I've been playing a lot lately is called Hotdogs, and it's called Hotdogs because of this little guy right here, Kiln Fiend. He is a dog who is on fire, hence the hot dog. My buddy Joey is playing this on Arena, and he sent me his list and wanted me to check it out. So I took his list, I changed it around just a little bit, not too much, and I'm going to play some hot dogs tonight. Hot dogs is a very, very fast deck. It will surprise your opponent. If they don't know what to expect, then they're already dead. So it focuses around this guy, the Kiln Fiend. Whenever you cast an instant or sorcery, he gets +3/+0 until end of turn. And the idea is just to cast a bunch of cheap cost instants and sorceries and just kill him in one hit. You have the Kiln Fiend, but then also Festival Crasher. The same card, but he only gets +2/+0 instead of +3. So it's nice to have kind of eight copies of Kiln Fiend. He's not as good, but and then with the addition of Monastery Swift Spear getting printed in Brothers War, it's just a fantastic card to have in any red aggro deck, especially with the prowess. That's what we're doing already anyway. I have a couple copies of the Runaway Steamkin. He can let you just go off. You cast a couple red spells and then remove the counters from him, add mana, keep casting so that you can just make sure you win on one turn is all you need. And just a bunch of cheap red spells that buff, give +3/+3, stuff that gives you trample. I like this card a lot. Basically lets you draw two cards in a sense. You can play them until the end of your next turn. It's a great card. Teemer Battle Rage is great to finish games off, give double strike. He was running 18 mountains. I went ahead and switched it up a little bit. A couple Forgotten Caves for the cycle, because we only really need two or three lands to make the deck work. Ramunap Ruins is fine if we get them down, and we just need that little two bits of damage to get through. And this guy's basically just a mountain that you can use for to get if we need to get two guys on the battlefield for whatever reason. But that's Hot Dogs, and we're going to see how it does in historic. I do not play historic at all, so I do not know what the metagame looks like in historic. So should be interesting. One land on the draw is fine. We can use this to get a scry, make sure that we get a second land. If we get a second land, then we're golden. This is a great hand. I think this is a keep. There aren't a lot of decks that you can keep a one lander on, but this is one of them. And we got the land anyway, so it doesn't matter. If he plays the Mistbinder, I would kill that. Otherwise, I'm not doing anything this turn. Do I have a counter for this? No? Trickster. It's a lot of damage. Alright. I think I need to kill the... Rejury. Kill the Rejury and Scry and see what we got coming up. Oh, I can't Scry unless it hit a player. So, yeah. I don't know if I cycle this or if I just go ahead and play it. I think I cycle it. That's bad. So, I think this one is pretty much over for us. Man, no lands at all. Playing defensively is not where this deck wants to be. This is a much better hand. Alright, so we need to kill the Archdruid. I think I just play Steamkin. Kill this. If he wants to trade as War Master, I'll gladly do that. Ugh. That could not have gotten any worse. It's ridiculous. I don't think you understand how double strike works, but that's okay, because I do. Hey, Joey. I'm playing your deck just for you. This is pretty bad, but I'm gonna keep it anyway. I don't care about rest in peace. $5 says he takes the Runaway Steamkin because people are really scared of that card. Yeah, when he really should be taking the Festival Crasher. I assume Wrath of God is legal in this format. I really don't know. Oh, 9 lives. That's bad for you, buddy. Oh no, it's just a source. So it doesn't matter the amount of damage. So it's not that bad, I guess. Unless he has a search for an enchantment. So if he just gets out Solemnity, then he could never die. Yeah. Can I win this turn? Let's see. So this would be 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah, I just win. Did the Eagles win, Chris? That'd be pretty cool if the Chiefs make it. This is not the worst hand in the world. I do not want to draw another land, though. Why not? Take the Battle Rage. You can have it. I don't need it. Oh, I hit my vault. Nice. Authority kind of sucks, but could be worse. Really hoping for a land. The joy of playing hot dogs. Opponent's dead before they even get a chance to do anything. This hand had a Swift Spear, it would be phenomenal. But still definitely a keep. Joey, I was playing hot dogs before you were even born. Are you already salty? It's only turn two, bro. Alright. Love it. You can rope all you want. Doesn't change the fact that you're dead. He must have kept a one lander because he had the elf, hoping he'd draw another land, and he's upset that he didn't, so. This is how grown-ass men throw temper tantrums on the internet now. There's only one person that can tell you that story other than me. He's not in here right now, so. I told you, at 50 followers, you get the crockpot story. So, if he doesn't have removal, I can't win this turn anyway, so I just play this. Figured he had removal. Colorless creatures. So this is an Eldrazi deck. I should have popped this before Karn. Oh well. Yes, Anthony, they make. You're right, they don't make enough Eldrazi. They make too many. One would have been too many. Don't think you are. You can try. that better? I think that's fine to keep, and then light up the stage, play the land. Play another play with fire. I should have. It's fine. Also fine. I could attack and just take out a bunch of his stuff. And he doesn't block, so then I can just light up the stage instead, I guess. It's fine with me. Go ahead and play this one now. The question is, does he have a fateful absence? I think I just have to play like he doesn't. Yeah, he wants those flyers, but you'd have to live to be able to get them. I mean, he knew I had the Teemer Battle Rage. It was sitting right there. Unless he just doesn't know what Teemer Battle Rage does. Thanks, Joey. I'm always looking for your approval. It's my goal in life. Kind of want to land. This also lets me... Yeah, it's fine. So if I don't draw the land, then I'll just play with fire, scry, crash through, draw a card. Is it going to kill it? Yeah. Doesn't matter. In that case, I'll just play another one. Just have all the removal.
Drop it.
Now it just minuses Lily, makes me sack it. Just an endless loop of never having creatures again. Yep.
Haven't you ever heard of personal space?
No, Chris, I did not. You were supposed to text me and tell me when to go, and you didn't, so therefore... I did not go. This is rough. We can possibly scry into a land if we don't get it. Give it a shot. Interesting. Hey, there's a land. Double Soulscar Mage. That's not good. Yeah. Unfortunately, none of this gives tramples, so all he's got to do is chump block to win. Yep. Good game. Oof. That's rough. Got to mulligan that. The worst Faithless Looting art ever. Opponent's basically playing solitaire. And I have no idea what he's doing. But he seems to think he wins this turn, so. It's weird. I don't know why you would GG if you weren't planning on winning. Thank you. Omniscient. Nice. Do I really want to sit here through all this? No. But if you're dumb enough to play a deck like this, I'm going to make you have to go through every single step to do it. Sure. Thanks, Chris. Even though you do. Don't know what's going on, I'm sure, but at least you're there. Yeah, the one that when it says victory, that's good. Defeat, bad. All right, back to the grind tomorrow. I could crash through to see if I draw another card. I think I'll just play this. Play the Swiss Spear. So I could double light up the stage, and I think that's probably the best option. I'm gonna play this crash through, see if I can draw a land. He wants to counter that, perfectly fine with it. Good chance he just board wipes right here, which will not be great. Gained a lot of life off this authority.
Focused and disciplined, encounter no home your prowess.
Alright, so he got another board wipe, so I have to win this turn. But the chances of him having a removal spell are pretty high. Okay. I still get the cast trigger, which is all I need. His hand is pretty bad. I think I have to mulligan this. This is much better. Man, removal dot deck. Still got the mountain. Pretty sure I'm just dead next turn, so might as well just do it all this turn. Now I get the theme or battle rage. I think I'll cycle this.
From savagery if it brings us victory. Harmony with nature is our greatest strength. My king.
No creatures. It's okay. It was. Till he takes my Steamkin. Then we're back to no creatures. Yeah, I probably should have played that. Doesn't really matter. It's just gonna kill whatever I play anyway. Do I want the scry one, or do I want the scry, or do I want, or do I kill this so he doesn't get treasure? It's a hard choice. I think I kill this. All the copies have crashed through. All right, well, I think I'm gonna call it an early night. So, thanks for coming and hanging out. Appreciate it. I'll see you guys next time.